Android emulation is quickly becoming simple to set up in PureOS. At the core of all Librem products is user empowerment. It's our goal at Purism to liberate and protect our users' digital lives. We do this by curating what goes into our ecosystem. Only freedom-respecting software is included in our store and PureOS as a whole. While we at Purism strongly recommend adopting an open ecosystem of apps, we don't lock down what your hardware is capable of. Installing Ambox on the Librem 5 opens the door to Android emulation. The Android platform does have some apps that fall in line with our software philosophy. Using an external keyboard or the on-screen keyboard FurtBoard works best with Ambox on PureOS. With any emulation layer, there is a cost to performance and battery life. However, many apps already perform just fine today. FDroid is an installable catalog of free and open source software for the Android platform. This pairs very well with our goals, as well as Ambox running a pure AOSP base. You could spend days testing out various apps to tune your experience to your liking. In this store, make sure to keep an eye on the license as well as possible unwanted advertisers. Some apps already have a native counterpart. Feel free to run one, both, or help contribute to your favorite project. There's a number of open source Android games that work well. While not as efficient as native apps, you can enjoy tower defense or a variety of 2D games already optimized for touch on the go. If you want to add something outside of the FDroid catalog, you can easily install APK files from command line. This is your system to do with as you please. You have full control all the way down to the roots. Most proprietary apps should work, but we encourage you to find alternatives that keep user freedoms in mind. Thousands of native apps, hundreds of thousands of web apps, and access to at least some of the apps you're already using today. Make the Librem 5 your next phone at puri.sm.